exhibition showcasing Pakistan's rich landscape, historical culture, and a diverse society, being held in connection with the 60th anniversary celebration of the Pakistan-EU diplomatic relations.
One of the youngest countries on Earth, of strategic importance, not only because of textile industry, nuclear power, but also because Pakistan is coming to be the first victim of climate change, and Pakistan have suffered the worst devastation by floodings, destruction, mass destruction, 30 million refugees because of the climate change they are not at all responsible for. We have to take notice and we have to prepare for a massive European solidarity. Target of this exhibition is to try to build better understanding between culture, civilizations and nature.